sea cat. Is that sort of about you? Is it fish? I'm not sure.
Ladies and gentlemen, may I have your attention, please? Eccleshall Amateur Dramatics would like to thank you for being here on this special and unique day. All the theatrical performances all around the UK are happening tonight, despite what's happening around in the country, because apparently the Queen specifically wanted that. And to be fair, nobody better personifies the idea of the show must go on than our late Queen. Yeah. So, I'd like to join with me in just a moment of silence, just to remember our now, unfortunately, late monarch, Queen Elizabeth II. Thank you. We will begin our show in 5 minutes. In the meantime, I'll leave you in the 1920s.
Here, your mole will have something to say if you start all this she is the bane of my life.
You hobbit, and we'll join in the chorus!
Yeah, that's what I need. A bunch of low comedians.
Yeah, who's he calling them?
You got 2 hours. 2 hours until curtain up for you to get your act together. I'm off to find investors. But if that don't work, you girls are taking a cut in wages.
We can't leave off 10% of our tips.
And I hardly get any tips.
Please, right, Harry, you can't do that to us.
We barely survive on what you pay us now.
Don't push it, girls. I'm the boss around here. And what I say goes. Don't you forget.
We ain't going up there your dodgy dealings, Harry.
Don't you threaten me.
Well, that's a stab in the back after all our years of loyalty.
You said we would get a return on our investment, Harry.
I don't know what you saw in it, Ruth.
Just leave me alone. I told you I will sort it out. Yes, young Miss Harlow.
Hemorrhaging money, Harry.
No, I've just had a run of bad luck, that's all. Let's just say, I had some dead certs, but they turned out to be donkeys.
Forget the horses, Harry. What you need is investors.
Or a business partner. Someone who loves this club as much as you do and is willing to put money into it.
And a business partner, I'm not sure about that.
As soon as she's come and called a business partner, and take the pressure off you.
Nah, someone tell me what to do all day. I'll get that from my wife. No, I'd need a sleep.
What if sleep was the last thing on her mind?
What? You?
Yes. Why not me? I have my inheritance and a shrewd business mind. I work hard. I know this club and local area inside out. I can also hold a tune if one of those singers doesn't turn up.
Sounds like a perfect solution.
Well, I need money.
Well, that's no problem. The money would clear your debts and put me on equal footing, Harry.
An equal footing? Was in 50-50.
And I'll have to do the hiring and the firing. I can persuade Molly that we need new acts at the club. Just think of it, Harry. New speciality acts. Just back on the map.
I don't know. What
to know? It's a great idea.
No, but mixing business with pleasure.
Think of the kudos and wiping that smile off Giuseppe Dolce's face when the Canter Club lose their business to us. Think of all the money you'd make, Harry.
Well, I think I need time to think about it.
It's a way up from where I'm sitting.
Come on, hurry.
Time is money, Harry. Neither of which you've got at the moment.
It also means no one could take the club from you, Harry. What's mine is yours.
And I would have the last laugh over Giuseppe Dolce.
Yes. It means you can get Giuseppe Dolce off your back. Although you'd need to act fast, Harry. My money is ready and waiting. The sweet man would be left with a sour taste in his mouth.
I need assurances. Make it 51% for me. You've got a deal.
It's a deal.
Hey, Johnny, how soon can you get the documents ready?
I've got them here.
Listen, I could see the situation you were in, so I mentioned it to Johnny. Nothing ventured and all that.
Yeah. Right. Well, I seem straightforward, yeah.
Anything for you, darling.
Do you know, that would solve a lot of problems.
What's the old saying, Harry? The better, the devil, you know.
Just need you to cross the T's and dot the I's.
Oh, thanks, baby blue. You won't regret it.
Now you sign, Susie.
I'll pour us a drink to celebrate.
Yeah. I don't think we should tell anyone, or certainly not Molly, about this just yet. Molly would be killed if you found out it's debt, I mean.
Not you pay your debtors, Harry.
Oh, yeah. It goes without saying. But this little business transaction needs to be our little secret.
My little secret.
Well, it looks as though you're not lucky, Harry.
Yeah, I think I've turned a corner. Things are definitely on the up.
Well, as your financial advisor, I'll definitely drink to that.
Oh, this deal.
And on that point, I really must go.
Are you off? Well, this is going to put me at the top of my game, you know, and the Blue Parrot is going to be the place to be seen.
Get out of my way! Where is he hiding? Where is he hiding? There he is! Where is he?
Gentlemen, good to see you, Giuseppe.
Harry, we must offer
all wrong for me.
Harry, how you get any customers in here? Same old attire, the musicians, same old the singers, same old... tired of wallpaper, the place that looks, how you say, shabby, huh?
We're changing it, then.
No. That costs money. You have a windfall?
A few cosmetic changes here and there shouldn't break the bank.
No. You have a dentist to pay before you start splashing the cash on a painter job, huh? I hear you have a debtors queuing around the blocker.
Well, maybe you should get your hearing checked, because you hear rot.
There is nothing wrong with my hearing, huh? Keeping my ear to the ground. Amazing what you hear in Eccleshall.
Your good health, gentlemen.
Ah, salute.
Salute.
Oh, I could listen to you Italians talk all night. It's such a romantic language, isn't it?
Haven't you got work to do, Alice?
Plenty, thanks.
Then do it. Some of those glasses need another wash. They still have lipstick stains on there from last night.
Thanks for the drink, miss.
Oh, I'm Alice Butler. I'm here.
I'm just showing her the ropes.
I don't need to be shown anything, thank you.
If it does not work out here with you, may you come and work at the candy club. There's always a job for a nicer girl like you. With you. Just ask for Giuseppe Dolce, the candy man, huh?
I love you, never know how much I care. When you put your arms around me, I get a fever that's a heart to bear. You give me fever when you kiss me, fever when you hold me tight. Fever in the mornings, a fever all through the night. Sun lights up the daytime, moonlights up the night. I light up when you call my name, and you know I'm gonna treat you right. You give me fever when you kiss me, fever when you hold me tight. Fever in the morning, a fever all through the night. Everybody's got the fever. That is something you all know. Fever isn't such a new thing. Fever happened long ago. When he put his arms around her, he said, "Julie, baby, you're my flame. I'll give us fever. When we kiss, it's fever with that flame. Fever! I'm everybody. Fever, yeah, my girl's pursuing. Captain Smith and Parker Collins had a very mad affair. When her daddy tried to kill him, she said, "Daddy, now don't you dare. He gives me fever. With his kiss, his fever when he holds his hand. Fever! Here's the money I have made. Chicks were born to give you fever. Be a fair and of away with your fever. When we kissed you, fever if you lived to learn. Fever! Till you sizzle, what a lovely way to burn.
Just say it with me.
far worries, far behind you. But in your dreams, whatever they be, dream a little dream of me. Dream a little dream of me. Dream a little dream of me.
Back in Chelsea, when I go.
too well.
There's a good crowd in tonight.
Yeah. Things are on the up.
And a great atmosphere and the best cocktails in Eccleshall.
Oh, yeah. That goes without saying. Ladies and gentlemen, if you haven't yet tried one of our Blue Parrot cocktails, why not? Well, here's to another great evening of the Blue Parrot, and another great tune. Please, show your appreciation for our very own singing stars!
One real man wanted, one Mr. Rough and Tough who kissed me till I cry out. Man wanted, tall, dark and tan wanted, about this much across and just about yay high. Previous experience required and a lifetime guarantee to satisfy. In writing, man wanted, no pity pay. Ain't no kitty toys, so I think not a pie. Man wanted, one-handed man wanted, some guy who's got the tools to keep my head on high. Man wanted, one strutting stand wanted, one randy
Let it go.
silent place, Harry.
And if you had been any kind of financial advisor, then I wouldn't be up to my eyes in debt.
None, Harry, none, Harry. You're betting on the duties of living way above your means. That is the cause of this, huh?
Back off, Giuseppe.
Oh, what, Harry, huh?
Go on, Giuseppe. Back in one from me and my sister.
Yourself a Sicilian, you can't even order your drink, huh?
and chat with PC Worm. We've been caught in bad. Scotland Yard.
Here, did he say he was from Scotland?
He don't sound Scottish, Bruce.
He has been drinking Scotch, not to recognise the finest adaptive mind in the whole of Staffordshire, that is.
Yeah.
ago when we both sang at the Wiggle Bank Club. He told me he'd make me the star too if I invested. I gave him my life savings.
Oh, my heart!
He broke my sister's heart!
He broke my sister's heart too!
Inspector, Inspector, all of these women clearly have a motive for a murder. It was a crime of passion, I guess. You never needed me. Can I go now?
And you are?
Getting impatient.
What is your name, sir?
They should be fine.
My name is Senor Giuseppe Dolce.
Giuseppe Dolce.
People are calling me the streeter man, huh?
Yeah, doesn't seem very sweet to me. Fact is, you'll be as a butcher's dog.
And that's a fighting dog where I come from, Inspector.
Can we get back to the investigation, please, Inspector?
Yes. Let me think now. I have reason to believe that Henry Ferrari was murdered.
Oh, you don't say.
Whole string of them. Once, caught him smoozing some floozy on my new cushions. Blood red lipstick on my new cushions. I stabbed him over and over and over again. Now he's dead. Guess he won't be stringing anyone along anymore.
Dio siamo siciliani, eh? Ari era un uomo di un bugiardo, ma sono un uomo d'onore, eh? I dolci se ci sono stati vendicati!
Oh, in English, please, Mr. Sweetie Man.
My name is Giuseppe Dolce. You want English? You speak it to my lawyer.
Thank you.
your suit comfortably. And the lady I heard before has had a tinkle, even though she's asked for evidence. Now, another time of the evening, when I'm going to throw a bunch of you, it's not that kind of thing, though. And I'm going to make sure that the witnesses are properly interrogated. Now, you have the sheets in front of you, the suspects before you. Some of the suspects, they are all suspects. In fact, some of you are more suspect than them, typically they're in the back with a wandering eye. Now, I hope you've been paying attention. The group of grey cells have been working, sir. And that you have a necessary question for this. So, does anybody here have a question for a suspect? Raise your hand. You, madam. You, madam. Speak up in a loud voice. Who are you addressing the question to?
We're addressing the question to Alice.
Alice!
Yeah, where's your black feather boa gone?
Well, that's
what
I'd like to know, actually. Have you checked the toy?
Can't do
that. There we are. That's a question of tips alone, then, I think. Look, put it on. Anybody got a question? Yes, sir.
Yeah, a question for Molly.
Question for Molly.
Was she with her sister when Harry died?
Who was the sister when Harry died?
Oh, we were sitting together all the time.
Yeah. That's too Irish.
Doesn't seem to be getting very far, but it could be a bit. Yes, madam.
Can I ask the sister-in-law?
Yeah.
Why is she and Harry split up in the first place for him to marry her sister?
Oh.
Question. Has anybody here ever had intercourse with a ghost?
go to the one bedroom.
This table seems to have survival of the luxury. Why don't you get an idea? Why don't you select one person? Really? What's your question, man? Inspector!
Sorry, Inspector!
Cocktails.
spit in your sheets.